Tennessee's Department of Transportation, everyone, is getting money to work on projects to help impoverished communities. The department is getting $270,000 to fund a study of how transportation can be used to help areas who experience persistent poverty. By increasing access to transit systems and improving the reliability of those systems, the goal here is to help people living in poorer areas have access to jobs and important community resources.